And welcome back. So, as you can see here, what we're going to do this time is Raidou's combo challenge. Those of you who didn't know, Raidou, who was only featured in the first Dead or Alive game so far, has come back because that's totally a thing people wanted. As a weird cyborg ninja, like Winter Soldier looking, I don't know what the fuck. But it's whatever. Did some costume grinding last night, so yeah, no mysteries here. Just debating which outfit to actually go for. We'll go outfit down. Okay, a quick primer. I won't actually waste time going into the trying to explain this in the combos themselves. Raidou handles like a loose mix of Hayate and Bass, but he has more moves that actually make him his own character than Honoka, who has like three. So you'll see that in the combos themselves. Okay, now here's something that's interesting. You'll notice Raidou's size, just real quick, that really that move, standard punch, on some of the smaller characters, looks like it probably won't be able to hit certain characters depending on what their stance actually is. Like something tells me that's probably gonna have a bit of a rough time hitting somebody like Honoka or Kokoro or something like that, but who knows, only time will tell. So yeah, we'll get to it. Simple shit there. Yeah, see, power gong from Bass. There's a bit of a... someone in the comics, tell me what Ryo's Neo Max move is called in fucking King of Fighters 13. Again, more simple shit. Oh shit, okay, that was the wrong string. I did four instead of bag. There we go. That doesn't look as impressive though. If I go forward PB, they actually fly backwards. What the hell? Why didn't that come out? I'm not gonna lie, I'm actually glad they brought that back from the intro to Dead or Alive 2 Ultimate. That's kinda awesome. As you can see, Raidou's combos are actually pretty simple compared to Honoka with all their different stance changes and whatnot. Whoops. Okay, those of you who play Tekken, you may remember that notation, and you may also remember this animation. As soon as I do it right, there we go. Yes, Raidou has an electric wind god fist for whatever fucking reason. Huh, I did the motions wrong. There we go. Oh, too slow. Probably because I guess I didn't think the God Fist would have came out. That was the wrong move. I'm doing that too slow. There we go. What kind of shit is that? That's like Geese's Raging Storm. Look at that shit. Forward, that's a. Wow, first try. Imagine that. Alright. Fucking this shit here. I apologize in advance. As you can see, the not so much the notations themselves, but the sheer absurdity of them is reminiscent of Hayate's like super command throw for whatever it's called. I forget what the name is. Feel free to remind me. So, yeah, I'm gonna apologize now if it ends up taking like 40 minutes me trying to get through this shit. Wow, I'm already off to a great start. That is definitely the wrong shit. Oh, dude, damn it. Okay, can't seem to get the other part for some reason. Probably because I'm doing the notations in the wrong direction. Okay. I mean, if I can actually do it like before the night's out, it looks kind of awesome. But as with most command throws, like again, like Hayate's super command throw, the timing is like really weird to get that last part in. Oh shit! Okay, I don't know what the fuck I was doing there. I'm not going up high enough, okay. Ah, fuck. Ah, damn, and I didn't hit the hold button. Ah. Okay. Damn it. Okay. Yeah. Fuck. Damn it, I hit throw too early. Fuck me. What am I doing right now? Okay. Shit. Fuck. That was the wrong direction. Okay, that was actually an accident. I was trying to do something else there. Really? I'm just dicking around with the controls right now. How's he doing that? Okay. Wow, I actually didn't expect that second part to come out. God damn it. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. There we go. I had to do like a fucking 1080 on a stick, but I did it. Was she supposed to go through the wall like that? I can't remember. Whatever. Oh, wrong button. Shit. That was going pretty well, too. Okay. Damn it. There we go. Shit. Really? How did half circle get in that? Okay, my brain like shut down right in the middle of that. Oh, whoops, that's the wrong start. Oh boy. Oh, I did the move wrong anyway. Oh, really? Okay. Huh, not high enough. Fuck power launcher combos. Easy enough. Who's attack partner again? Monica. Okay. Okay, here we go. I don't know if you guys were paying attention to that. Be careful when you're doing that and then that. Because for whatever reason, I think it's that that throws it off. You might be too far away for that to actually hit and cause a critical burst. So you have to be like really quick. Or I think you have to be really quick. Let's see. Or, oh no, that's right. You actually have to dash forward a little bit so that you can get in range for Honoka's. What is that? 3 PK to hit. Oh wait, shit. Okay, I was supposed to do God Fist there. Oh no, not fast enough. Oh, whoops, wrong. I did 6, I was supposed to do 4. Wait, shit, I'm a fucking wrong person. Okay, really? Really, Honoka? You're killing me again! This isn't even your combo video, why are you killing me like this? Ah, shit, wrong button. I pressed a kick instead of I pressed punch instead of kick. Eh, Herber. Whoops. What the? Ah, fuck me. Okay, okay, okay. Sure. Der. There we go. Boosh. Alright, boys and girls, I hope you enjoyed my trials and tribulations of trying to get through this shit. If you'd like me to throw up some more combo challenges, feel free to ask, and I might be able to do so for you. Until next time, boys and girls, y'all take care of yourselves. Like, peace and shit.